Yo, what's up everyone? Lightning Gamer presents a brand new gameplay episode of Minecraft. Guys, as you know, in our last episode, we built this OP farm for our wheat. And once again, a big shout out to Shulkercraft. And we built this farm as his design. Okay, and right now we have a lot of wheat with us. As you can see, I have a lot of wheat and a lot of seeds with me, but I don't need this seed. And as you can see, I have some bone meal with me, and I have extra wheats in my home because I was AFK in this farm for literally a lot of hours. We have a lot of wheat in this farm also, and we are going to destroy this farm today. So I'm going to clear the area, then I will break this farm. I don't need this farm anymore because I have fully automatic wheat farm, as you saw in the video. So let me break all the things in here. Okay guys, as you can see, my work is done here, and I will place dirt in here so it will turn into dirt once again and into grass after some time. And I will place the seeds in here, as you can see. What the hell. Okay guys, let me collect all the things that I'm getting from this farm. And guys, I think I have to extend my home because this is really too small for me right now. So I'm thinking I will make a castle in here, but we will need a lot of things for our castle. But before that, let me sleep first. And as you can see, we have some mobs in here, so come over with me and let me kill you. Okay guys, I killed everyone and let me sleep first. Guys, the next day, good morning. So we have a lot of work in this day, but before that, let me kill this stupid creeper. Okay, and as you can see, I have a lot of stuffs in here, so I will take all the wheats from here. And as you can see, I have a lot of wheats in here, and I'm going to my village. Guys, right now we are in our villager trading hall, as you can see in front of us, and I'm going to trade with my villager. As you know, if we trade with our villager, they will give a lot of emerald to us, and we will get also a lot of experience, and we can enchant our these things. As you can see, we have protection 2, this is fire protection 1, and breaking 2, thorns 1, and I have to enchant these things. Okay, so you can definitely suggest me in the comment section below that what should I need for my these tools, then I can enchant in my OP enchanting room. But before that, let me trade with my villagers. And as you can see, he is giving us emeralds for 20 wheats, so we can get from him. Give me more please. Okay, so as you can see guys, the smoke, that means he just upgraded to the next level. And as you can see, we will have a lot of emeralds from him. And as you can see, he is done with me, and this is our another villager.
A few minutes later.
Okay guys, as you can see, we are done with our villagers. We have only 4 wheats with us. I think we have more, right? And guys, right now I'm going to my home because I am out of stock of wheat. So let me go to my home and give me some time and I will be back. Okay guys, I'm back. As you can see, I have a lot of wheats with me right now, so he will give me more emeralds. As you can see, he is right now journeyman, and he will not upgrade, sorry. And anyone wanna give me some emerald? As you can see, he will give me some emerald, and he will upgrade to the next level. So let me trade with him, and thank you. He will also upgrade, and as you can see, he is upgraded. Okay guys, as you can see, this man just decreased the level only 1, and he will upgrade to the next level. So I have to trade with him, and right now he will upgrade to the next level, as you can see the smoke. So I'm going to give him this amount of wheats. Okay guys, I'm done with my villagers, and as you can see, I got a lot of emerald today. 64 64, 2 stacks, and another 43 extra. And I need some food from you. Okay, give me some pumpkin pie, and I'll get 24, will be better for now. Thank you so much. Okay guys, right now I'm going to my enchanting room. And guys, as you can see, this is our enchanting room, this is our enchanting table, and we have some decoration items in here. This is lava and this is water, I know you know that. And we will take some lapis from here, and we will enchant our diamond pickaxe today. So as you can see, efficiency 1, efficiency 1, efficiency 1. So I'm going with this. And as you can see, our advancement is enchanter has been just completed. Thank you so much. We will enchant our sword, as you can see, sharpness 1, and this is also sharpness 1, so I'll go with this. And right now this is unbreaking 1 and efficiency 1, so I'm going with unbreaking 1. I don't know seriously what this enchantment means, but I think efficiency and breaking, that means it will not break, so that will be better for us. And we have right now 53 lapis lazuli with us. Okay guys, as you can see, we have right now 64 and 37 emerald with us, so we are going to make blocks of this thing. And as you can see, we have right now 18 block of emeralds, and right now we have 42. We can turn this redstone into redstone block. We have right now 15 redstone block and extra 6 redstone with us, and another 3 emeralds, and we have some lapis lazuli in here also, so we don't have to worry about this lapis lazuli. But guys, we don't have diamond and gold in our storage, so we have to go diamond mining, and we will need gold also. But guys, before that, let me sleep first. And this is our advancement enchanter. Okay, the next day guys, good morning. And today we are going to our iron farm, and we will collect some irons for us. Right now we are in our iron farm, and as you can see, the villagers are screaming. Holy moly guys, as you can see, we have a lot of iron from here. Our iron problem is gone from us. And let me go to the ground once again. Guys, as you can see, the iron golem is just dying for the lava. But one thing guys, did you notice our villagers are just increasing the level, the trading level day by day, so we have to do something for our villagers. You can definitely give me suggestions that what should I do with my villagers if they are increasing the rate of the trade. But as you can see, we have a lot of iron in here, and we will have 64 of iron block and another stack of iron block, as you can see. And I will make more right now. We have a lot of iron blocks in here, and I don't need this thing. Why did I put it in here? It's done, and I can place these stuffs in here. So right now everything is all right, and guys, this area will also turn into grass, no problem. And let me see how much weeds we got from the farm. And as you can see, we have nothing in this farm right now, so I have to go AFK, and I will get a lot of wheat from here because it will produce more than 150 wheats within hours. So guys, that was our first enchantment of the game. I hope guys you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, then please hit the like button and make sure you have subscribed the channel, and give me suggestion that what should I do with my villagers because they are just increasing the trade level. So meet you guys in the next video. Till then, goodbye.